this project. Pretty straightforward. Get that down. Don't use any fingers. Away we go. Take on all probably 2 hours. So this customer, he doesn't actually pay us to do the shredding. We have a deal worked out where he kind of pays for a little bit over time. And he doesn't really, it's kind of long way of saying it. So, this we shred for free for him because we do his other work and a whole bunch of other stuff for him. Just kind of a thank you for being a long time customer. Now, that being said, all throughout these trees will need to be weed eated and mowed. This usually takes 2 hours, maybe 3, depending on how hot it is. The weed eater's wanting to kind of freeze up on us. See, I made a pass through here with the mower the other day. There's a bunch of foxes living down here somewhere. I gotta try to find their burrow today and take it out with this. Get lucky and we do the neighbors a lot too. Around over there every once in a while. here on the tractor. Nobody bother me. No kids yelling, no wife snagging. No customers to standing over my shoulder. What are you doing? You're not supposed to do it that way. Go fuck yourself. Yeah, what do you mean? Painting houses as long as I have. Doing all the other shit. Then you can come tell me how to do my job. Can't tell. It's a little bit of a subject for me. I find it funny when other painters tell me I can't guarantee people's fucking work for 5 to 10 years, or even 15 years. Craftsmanship warranty or something. It'll last. No questions asked. That shit fails. Outside of a natural disaster, I fix that for free. I have yet, in the last 10 years, I've not had a single warranty call that was our fault. I've had some calls that were customers started tinkering with shit, thought they could change something, and put in a new window and repaint it, and the paint come off. But that wasn't our fault. Hey, that one customer tried to claim a warranty when they went through and pulled all the what's it called? The little 9x9 windows, the little big wood filler essentially. Putty pulls those little 9x9s in. They were trying to pull it all out, put in all new after repainting them. After they told us not to worry about it. They just wanted us to paint the frames around, but they went and did that and fucked up the whole window and tried to get a warranty call on us that way. I was like, no, this is on you. Back to the original price, $200 a window. We'll reglaze this thing. We paint the whole window for you. I ended up not charging them because it's been a long time customer. So I didn't know. So that was fun. Shredder was bigger. Now this one's only 4 foot wide, tractor 6 foot wide, so I have a little overlap there, but yeah, it gets the job done. Now this is only a 30 horsepower tractor. Got a lot of limitations. I have to admit, when I bought it, I thought it would be a lot more capable than it is. It only lift like 1,000 pounds on the fucking bucket. Forklifts are damn near worthless. This lot off of this customer, he wouldn't give it to me. Be a nice lot, drop the house right in the fucking middle. Done with it. All the room in the world for my kids to play. Got a horse or two to take it. Definitely some chickens.